Hello, ladies and gents, everything between with that. Welcome back to more Hearthstone Tavern Brawl. This week we have another classic, Randomonium. So let's choose a class, whatever class. Let's choose, I don't know. Warlock. I think is the most advanced after Mage. Yeah, let's go with Warlock. Massive card draws for the win. Let's see what Gul'dan can bring. Let's unleash the hounds of hell and reap the spoils of war. For it's Friday, ladies and gentlemen. And we are free for 2 days. Kinda don't like these. These are shit. These are pure and utter shit, and I'm pretty sure that this guy does not have a pirate. If he doesn't, I would be the luckiest man alive playing Hearthstone right at this moment. Steyr. Well, shitter would be more appropriate because you move like one. Come on! Wait, what? Okay. What I need is for him to play a 1 health minion. There are possibilities, so I'm hoping, really hoping. This is not a good hand. I don't have any death rattles. I can't use a discard mechanic. What the fuck can I do then? One health, please. I think I just have to do it. The greatest virtue is patience. I'm holding out the Dreadlord for later. Maybe I'll get the correct moment. Ow. At this point, the only way we can win is if we draw into some extremely good cards. Or if these red lore, or if I can play both of these red lores next turn. Yeah. What do you wanna play? Said, what do you wanna play? That makes sense. That also makes sense. That does not make sense. Fuck. Alright. Now we're talking. Now we're cooking with gas. I think I'm still gonna lose, to be honest. Should have picked Hunter. Hunter get all the best cards. Or Shammy. Shammy. My only 11 win was it with Shammy. It was an incredible day. What the fuck? Fuck it. Doing it. One health down. Oh, I got an ogre. It's actually quite decent. Does he have... That is a question. Does he have some direct damage? Some direct spell damage? Because... that would probably spell trouble for me. What does he have? Mm-hmm. It's clear. I'm dead. You win this time. I'm actually dead. Right, so what am I doing? So that's not a very good choice. Let's see, Hunter. I don't know what went wrong there. Probably the fact that I was unwilling to sacrifice some minions early on. Fuck. Here's hoping for secrets then. Nope. No secrets at all. Oh, a nice dream. A bubble bow, man. That's an awesome card. I wish I could have Godzilla. That's quite the shock. I thought that this Tavern Brawl will give me only shitty cards. But apparently no. This gives me fucking Godzilla. Guess it's time to gauze it up. Oh, okay. That seems like my normal RNG now. Makes sense. On the plus side, I have a strong board. I really can't see what he can do to kill this. Yeah, this dies. But the good thing is that, guess what? We got our Mukla back. Better forget that little, he probably forgot that small detail. Yeah, sure. The security is extremely good here because there's a high probability that he actually can play three cards early on. Well, he cannot do that now. I'm actually quite okay with that, to be honest. That's enough. Thank God for Dark 4 RNG like that. What the fuck? Okay. Have to admit, I'm a bit shocked. I seriously was not expecting this. Oh man. Ah, the memes. The brain buys you no rest. Can do this. Bye bye. Let me get a pack. See what it packs. It's all bullshit. Alright. And with that, guys, another week of Tavern Brawls. Tavern Brawls, is over for me. I hope you've enjoyed this part, and I'll see you next time. Bye!